Hello, friends. Today is Friday, August 12th, 2022. Bringing you this video on the rooftop of near O'Hare Airport. This is a beautiful Ross Hotel here. And you can see, I don't know if you can see the outline of Chicago downtown. And have here Dave & Buster Entertainment. And Lowe's Hotel. Getting close to fashion outlet of Chicago and Rosemont. This is the 294 highway. We have Dave & Buster here. And this is the beautiful entertainment districts of Rosemont. We have Harley Davidson here, iFly, Fogo de Chao, and lots more entertainments. Area, bars and such. And we have like ballpark fields right here. This is a beautiful area, beautiful entertainment districts, we call it. And we're coming here to the north side of this area to see, it's called Impact Field. This is like a baseball, soccer, other entertainments. And we are now and this is O'Hare here. As you can see, there's some activities going on, not a whole lot. And what we see here, it's the Uber staging area. And as I mentioned, there are some activities going on. Again, folks, it's not like it used to be back in the days prior pandemic, prior COVID. And this is the O'Hare runway. We have United and their Lufthansa. I can see some tail of other airplanes. There is a push for other airplanes. I think it's United. The runway looks clear. This is like a southwest runway of O'Hare. And we have, I believe it's United, just taken off. and there isn't much going on in here. There isn't a lot of activities. There's a few airplane here and there. The takeoff airplane is more than the landing. And again, I don't see a lot of landing airplanes here. See folks here. O'Hare kind of quiet today. It's Friday, but this is a private jet. Just took off. Folks, and now we're gonna head to the terminals as usual, as in Chicago, O'Hare Terminal departures. Some activities. There's a lot of departures and I have not seen lots of arrivals yet, as much as, again, like what pre-pandemic used to be. For today, Friday. See some cars waiting here for the Uber staging area, but not all a lot. It's a good amount of cars. This is a landing zone for payloads, helicopters. Most of the time I've seen DHL and some private halo or helicopters landing here in this area. This is more accessible to O'Hare. So they land their passengers and the limousines or cars for the VIP to be picked up. Terminals. Terminal 1. In a lot of activities, there's some travelers, but not that whole a lot of them. This is Terminal 1, United. This is the in between Terminal 1 and 2, which is the staging area for Uber. It's right there, the rideshare. It's right here. This is Terminal 2 at Delta. And we are in Terminal 3. Most of the, some international, Iberia and JAL, and American, most American Airlines is the Terminal 3. The trams, which goes in between the terminals. Passengers, and it's like it's full. There's a lot of passengers in there going to terminal. Heading to Terminal 5 International. There's some constructions going on here. I think that's the parking for Terminal 5. At the intersection of Bussey Coleman And one more. This is east on Bussey Coleman Road, which is, goes south north. You're gonna be making turn right on Bussey Coleman, which is going south to International Terminals 5. This is short-term parking. It's very convenient. Charge about $5 for an hour or 2 hours. And we're heading now to International Departure Terminal 5. But there isn't much of the travelers. There isn't much of the passengers, as you can see, friends. Aer Lingus. It's an Irish an airliner. British Airways also here. SAS, Canadians. And some country airlines. I remember Volaris. There's several airliners. Some of them are domestics. They've been moved here to the international terminal. This is the tower, as I mentioned in previous videos. It was built about 6 months ago. That's the south of or east of O'Hare. The end of the east side of O'Hare. And we're almost out of the vicinity of O'Hare International Airport, folks. This is Alaskan Airlines. Expressway, if you would like to take 90 expressway to downtown Chicago. It's right there. Folks, we are at the end of our journey, or trip. I want to thank you for watching the videos, and please don't forget to like and subscribe the button. I appreciate it. As always, your comments, appreciate it. The questions, anything that needs to be asked, feel free in your comments area, and I'll be more than happy answer. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Take care. Bye.